Peterson. I just wanted to let you know you are an amazing principal. You are rocking it. I am pretty sure we're all very excited for next year. Can't wait to see you there. Have a good day or night. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye.
Mr. Solberg, thank you for being such a good principal. I will see you next year. Hope you are doing well.
Hi, Mr. Solberg. I hope you're doing well through these crazy times, and I wanted to just thank you for everything that you're doing and have done. And I hope you are making it through these tough times.
Thanks, Mr. Solberg, for the great year. I'm excited to be back at Porter next year.
Hi, Mr. Solberg. I hope you and your family are having a great time, and thank you for all you do.
Hi, Mr. Solberg. I hope you're doing well during these crazy times. I can't wait to go back to school.
Hi, Mr. Solberg. I really hope you're doing well in quarantine. It must be weird to be a principal during these times. So, just really hope you're staying safe.
Mr. Solberg, this is Hazel, and I just wanted to say thank you for all the hard work you put in this year for all the kids and all the students. I know it's a little hard with everything that's happening, but thank you so much. Bye.
Hello, Mr. Solberg. I had a lot of fun at the family trivia night. I hope to see you soon.
Mr. Solberg, we all appreciate how hard you are working to keep us organized as we work through this together. Can't wait to see you next year.
I would like to thank Mr. Solberg for making the hard decisions to keep us safe and making sure that construction is still going so when we go back to school, we have a completed new school.
Mr. Solberg, can't wait to be back.
Don't you know I'm gonna make it with my friends?